Vietnam has identified a new COVID-19 variant and tightened social distancing measures in its largest city from today. Health authorities announced Sunday that stricter restrictions will be imposed in Ho Chi Minh City, home to more than 9 million people. This comes a day after the authorities detected the new hybrid variant of strains previously detected in India and the UK. Due to concerns over transmission, starting Monday, public gatherings will be limited to a maximum of 5 people.